I just started recording, and this is my first time recording in a voice video. This is just a video on how I am and what is going on in my life or something, etc. like that. If you guys want to know even more further details of me, you can know it. I will be doing videos like that soon enough. So for now, I'm going to show you the details and what I do and etc. So first of all, I am a Minecraft and Roblox YouTuber. I do videos on PF, or I mean by Philippine Armed Forces, or I make videos on my Minecraft server. They will be coming soon, so don't worry about it. I have been injured, like I have been sick. I have been so sad for a while. Like I can't make video for now because I was sick and all. So I got a little bit of things. So I can't do anything. I don't know how to explain you guys because my mother tongue of my and also my language is not English, so I'm kinda being sad of all. First of all, so any on updates of my life means I'm sick right now, but I'm gonna feel well soon, so no worries. So after that, I'm going to release a schedule of me releasing videos on time to time, and I will also start streaming on the PAF, and there will be a very big video because when I hit 100 subscribers, I know I already hit 100 subscribers, but it is down to 999. If you are watching the video and you are not subscribed, hit the subscribe button right now, man. You can make me feel better. So after that, if you are here to encourage me or help me in my life, I will be so happy if you hit the subscribe button and like button. So first of all, I'm going to talk about Roblox schedule and etc. First, the Roblox schedule will be every Sunday a new video will be coming out on this army. Like I will also making few videos on different armies, but the main focus is on this army because this is my friend's army. He worked a lot. He is so close to 1k members. I really want to help this girl. He is the best friend I have so far. So I'm being his friend and I'm helping him out. By the way, I know that my account got hacked. Yes, my account got fucking hacked. So what I did was I asked I DM'd Roblox and they solved the issue and got my account back. I made an account as soon as I got hacked because this army and there are so many ramps and etc. stuff I had to take care of. Oh my god, that is a lot of fucking thing. But there a second series will be starting on their Roblox because we cannot focus on only mini on guns and on swords or something like that. I'm going to do like PIF on every Sunday, but the new series will be coming out soon enough that will be on only just combat, just for fun and etc. It will be coming out randomly. I will announce you guys if it comes sooner or later. Okay, so now let's move on to the Minecraft updates. There are three updates. First update is on Alpha KSMP. Alpha KSMP is best, I know that, and I'm trying to play in Minecraft, but it's not have enough time. So I know Minecraft is the best. First time I got at least hit 50 subscribers. Without Minecraft, I would be dead right now. So I want to make quality content on Minecraft. So I'm trying to do like mod videos, which will take less amount of time than making survival videos, which take grinding and etc. So I'm trying to do mod videos like moon showcases, TNT showcases, like other YouTubers do, like, but I do not want to copy like most of the ideas are already copied, so I'm trying to see the new mods and what kind of videos I have to make in the Minecraft. So they have to, and let's go to the my own server, the TwinnerCraft. The TwinnerCraft server is public and it is online 24 hours. You guys can play 24 hours, you can play anytime you want. You can join the Discord server by link in the description by also. So now let me tell about my life. There are two problems mainly in my life, and one problem is why I cannot use a mic on my when recording. First, I have a breathing disease called asthma. I don't know what it is called in English. I think everybody calls this like a very big breathing disease. You can't talk 24/7 or something like that. When I talk so much like this, I have to take a break and breathe air, and I have to be normal again. I have to talk again. But I'm just curing a little bit. It can't be gone forever. It cannot be gone. It's a full disease. It's been for me from my childhood. So sorry for that. So since my childhood, I'm trying to help and get rid of the disease and same thing like that. That disease is getting serious because of Corona. I don't know what to say, man. And my school is there, and in my school there are 90 positive cases, but I have to go to goddamn school right now. So yeah, that I so I have done my best to be a nice YouTuber. So if you guys see any late updates like this video, please don't be mad at me. I will be not editing this video, not even a little bit. So please don't be mad, but don't be sad. I am doing my best. So before we leave the video off here, hit the like button and subscribe button. See you guys later.